simulation class. So from week four last, we did a scrolling effect on our, let's say our ballroom style waltz. And we finished with an egg beater style movement. And we're going to go from the egg beater into more of a Wagner style movement. So we'll start from the egg beater, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, exit, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, sliding door, quick, quick, sliding door, quick, quick, slow, round, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, finish, quick, quick, exit, quick and quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, back into a sliding door. Quick, slow.